Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
I'm really gonna miss all the times you share with Cal.
Me too. I mean,
joking. Can we just call it the JSV for short?
JSV. That name sounds like a winner!
Thank you. is, I think we'll get along just fine.
Ha ha ha! That's my street name. Others call me Romeo, but I prefer if you will call me Tonight.
Roro, this is a new low. I never thought you'd be interested in such a pompous princess.
How dare thou address me with such a sharp tongue?
I bought you the message.
Thy friends are weak. Thou must not worry me.
Well, everyone at the school kisses the ground I walk upon,
sweetie. Well, sweetie, I better contract the plate than worship you, you sniveling, short-snouted serpent!
That's it!
Thank you.
and it's okay.
Stop talking before she gets mad, you dimwit. Hello? Is there a brain in there? You should be worshiping me, not that imbecile. Oh, I'm gonna find that little runt. Just shut up and follow my lead. Which one of you is Eugene?
That would be me.
You're Eugene? I didn't make the ruler this time to be so small. Guess I won't have to work too hard to take over this place.
Take over?
This place?
Yes. And I'm gonna start by unleashing my wrath upon you all. She doesn't even go here. Minions! Not those minions. Never those minions. My minions!
Hey, look at something.
That ain't my problem.
You guys, I don't have the algorithm.
Then use your brain!
make sure you're on the winning side of history. Zahara!
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 Well done, Brett. I see you resemble quite a team here. Got a strange little nerve. Tough to stand a chance.
Soon enough, we'll have enough support to take it down.
It's only a matter of time. Friends, why don't you go check on our little friend as well?
Hey guys, what's up?
Eugene is trying to fix time machine. I'm hesitant to leave the fate of our lives to an American scientist, but it'll happen.
I think I'm close to cracking the sequence, but there's just so much to do in so little time. At this rate, the heart will attack before I become close to completing the machine.
Not to worry, we will all help you last time.
It should succeed. He'll get it eventually.
A pep rally! We can throw a pep rally, those are always so chaotic!
That'll be the greatest diversion since the torture.
That sounds perfect. Thanks, guys.
Guys, no time to waste. Let's go.
demise. We know all about your little plan to send us back.
What plan? There's no plan. No plan that I know of.
Give it up. We've got an inside source telling us everything we need to know.
Inside source? Who?
Me.
But who are you? Who is the inside source?
That night, where do you think I was disappearing off to from scene 3 to 7? Who thinks that thing that
I don't know, man. I just thought maybe you got lost in the staircase eye or something.
What am I, a freshman? Look, the only thing I had going for me was my popularity. And after you built this hunk of junk, you managed to take that away from me. How did you do that with such an overrated contraption? Do you have any idea what this has done to me?
But surely you know I had no intentions of doing that, Brent. This has been going way out of proportion.
It's too late now. The damage is done.
I mean, you're just a junior. They always lose. You should have known he was just a failure.
Not this time, Zahara.
Thank you.
I'm transferring to New York now.
So, now that they're out of the way, wanna get a movie with me? Potion Commotion just came out.
I don't think I'm supposed to keep that audience awake.
Oh! Worry not, Romeo. I mind not where we are as long as we are together.
So cute.
Balance and harmony. Restored to the universe.
Wait. What did you just say?
Balance and harmony has been restored to the universe?
Universe.
What are you thinking?
It's just that, if my original hypothesis is correct, this shift in the space-time continuum will cause dimensional paradox of reality in a quantum state. Einstein's theory of relativity combined with Hawking's